Emma, say hi. My baby, he getting, he had got another key for his car.
Got a second set, baby.
That's good. From the Ace Unlock people, cause they're sitting here at the hotel. Trying to get this hotel more secure and stuff. So he was trying to see if they got the thing for the tire. Because after, well, first of all,
hey.
Hold on. What? Oh, I ain't got nothing on. What? What, baby?
First I need this over there, and I need the key. I gotta go back to the room. I just realized I forgot something.
Huh? You got your phones?
Yeah. That's what I'm going to get. I left one.
Oh. But yeah, anyway, first of all, good morning, y'all. Okay, because I don't know if I said that. I just started talking. I'm sorry. Anyways, like I was saying, yesterday, we were saying that we need, for the Mercury, we need a key to unlock the what is it called? The hubcaps to take the tire off, okay? And Walmart, because he was going to get, you know, 4 new tires from Walmart, and they don't have the piece to unlock it. So we've been, you know, running around trying to see where to get it. And of course, it was like late when we found out. It was already 7, so a lot of stuff closed at 7. So today is the next day, it's Friday. So he was asking Ace Locks people to see if they could do it, but they can't. He was like, go, most tire places can do it. They have like some type of universal one. But my homeboy also told me to go to a rim place, and it is for the rain. That I was trying to get out here early. It's early still. It's only it's 10:51. Okay. So yeah, he said go to a rim place and see if they can do it. They may charge us, but you know, they may be able to do it. So that's where we're finna go right now. Kids in school, of course, so he over there in his and his Mercury, and me and Bun Bun right here, me and Emma. So come on, Isaac. Okay. We at Firestone right now, and we trying to see if they can do it. The guy was saying that he know for sure his technician will be able to get it on, because he said he got a thing full of those type of keys. But he went out of town. So he's talking with other people trying to see if they can help. But let me tell y'all, my husband have, I think I seen 2 at the most. But this one piece of gray hair, okay, that keep growing. Emma, what are you doing? Say hi. She done took her head thing off. She won't keep it on. But yeah, this one piece of gray hair that keep growing. The thing is growing. Like when my husband get gray hair, oh my God. He gonna have some thick ass gray hair. Y'all already know he got long hair, but this shit gonna be thick. Now this hair, right? Not only is the strand thick, that shit just, it ain't curling, you know. It don't really have no curl. It's the only hair that's like sticking out. So I'm gonna show you guys one. I'm gonna tell him to come so y'all can see it. That shit long as hell, like it grows so fast. It was just short. He cut it all the time, but that one keep growing back. And now when he was just over here talking to me about the car and stuff, my I seen it, and it just, it caught my attention because it's sticking out and it's so long now. Yeah, I don't feel like taking her out of the car. That's why I won't go over there, because My husband's steady talking about breaking this shit off. He keep trying to come out. He gonna break the damn hubcap off just to get the damn tire change. That's just how he is. Y'all trust me. Y'all realize how he is. That's how them stacks is. Yeah, stack at heart. So you can't tell his ass shit. He gonna do it. That's his goddamn car. I don't care. This shit, I'm in my truck, and then I'ma upgrade this bitch, and he still wanna keep it. So we gonna end up having fucking 3 damn vehicles. Watch, cause I'm still gonna get me a bigger truck. I want my damn Escalade or Lincoln Navigator. And he don't want me to get rid of this. Look. You back there playing, you drumming? You drumming? Huh? Hey. Huh?
You don't believe this shit.
What? Look.
All we needed was a fucking small screwdriver.
A small screwdriver?
A small flathead.
Oh, he got it off, y'all. Look.
And twist it off.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, I'm around here about to slap everybody on earth.
That's some bullshit. Come on, babe.
Trying to handle business.
Look at this motherfucker. I ain't trying to handle shit. The man doing it. Let him do it. My husband ain't finna let dude take all the fun. He gonna try to do the shit. He was like, he probably gonna tell us that, okay, you took off one and I'm finna take off the rest. He gonna charge us for that? Okay, cause I'm finna say shit. We both will do that shit. I damn. I already know how you is. You ain't finna let him get all the fun. You about to take it off yourself?
Yeah.
I already know it. That motherfucker do not play. My husband is not lazy for shit. Even though if y'all hear me call him lazy, and that's only because I'm trying to make him get up so we can go somewhere. Other than that, no, he is not lazy. Damn, dude went and got about 3 more people. What the fuck? I don't give a damn. Cause that just means we can go to Walmart. Well, first I'm finna go over here because I'm finna go take him to where Pikachu at. Because I had got Pikachu earlier. This morning after I dropped off Nene. So I'm finna go take him over there so he can go get him a Pikachu. Pikachu over there by Sears, and he ain't got none, so that's my second one, and I'm gonna go back over there and see if I can get him again. So you know what I'm saying, the more you get candies, and after you transfer them, and then you can evolve them. So that is the reason why. It is now 11:08. Hoping y'all can see me because I ain't got my my screen up to see if I'm in a picture. So, matter of fact, let me do that. So I don't be just talking to y'all and y'all like, what in the hell? We ain't looking at nothing. What you doing, Ma? Look at her. Oh, really gonna act shy? Hi. Hello, little girl. Little girl. Look, we got a leg off. Stop trying to take them shoes off. I wanna go see it. I'm probably gonna back this shit up so I can see what is going on. Hold on, y'all.
All right.
We got a diagnostic.
Yeah, we got a solution.
Oh, okay. We had the what is it called? Screw-a-lotus.
Yeah.
Screw-a-itis.
Screw-a-itis. So basically, it's like if you just get something in there small enough and tap it a little bit, loosen it up, and then screw right on out.
Okay.
So you take our black ass back to the crib and get my shit.
Yeah. You know where any of your shit at?
Yeah.
Okay. Cause I know some back there, but them motherfuckers, I think. What's his name said that Trent took a lot of tools. He stole a lot of tools.
Who?
Yeah.
I mean, not
Trent. Oh no! Look, dude came. So basically, what it is, they using a flathead to put up in the little thing. Let me show y'all, cause this is what he originally needed. My homeboy sent this to me yesterday. So he originally needed one of these. And the one that you can see the opening is, you put it on top of that design and unlock it that way. But what dude did was, he's taking a flathead screwdriver and he's hitting it with the hammer to
your door.
Knock it loose. I got something in there, but ain't. It got, hold on, I think it only got this little thing. Wait, I saw it. Where it went? Yeah. Oh, I got the flathead screwdriver. I'm putting it on now. And it's small enough. So yeah, I just gave him. He's taking a flat screwdriver and he's knocking it with the you hit it with the hammer to knock it loose, and then you can take it loose. So how the fuck? You should ask them how much they tires, cause it made me only want to go to fucking Walmart. How the hell them bitches that like they couldn't rig this shit up to do it? I could have sworn black folks was handy, boy. I swear. Sometimes they don't know shit. Fucking lying. And my son, you can't use nothing else. And I'm telling my husband, I'm like, man, it's always a way around shit. He down there trying to do it now. Y'all see him? That handy man. Can't tell him not answer. That bitch that is tight, huh? That's probably why they're using a hammer. Shit, we'll save some money now if we ain't got to go get a pay a bitch to take it off.
Ain't got nothing wham wham.
Oh, I don't know.
Baba, baba.
What a jack to the tire. Cause I'm supposed to have a jack back here. When you be able to hit it with that? Show you guys what he doing. Zoom in. I love this camera. He zoom in pretty decent. And trust me, it can get way closer than that. We'll be looking at his damn ear. That's how close this shit can get. See, that's what they're doing. They're taking a flat screwdriver and hitting it with something to knock that shit loose. See, people, it's always a way. And this is the Merc. This, if you got a car where you can't, you have to use a certain key to unlock it. You better down get creative and learn how to do it. Especially if you ain't got the car. When we bought the damn car, we ain't get no damn key. Ain't nobody give us no key. Saying that's for the tires. It ain't heavy enough. You might need that hammer. Or what's going on? So duh. But baby ain't got no sense. But yeah, that is what's going on, y'all. So I'll come back. Wow. Got the butterfingers. Okay, this is the latest verdict. I'm going back over there because I had left. Because you know when you're doing Pokemon, so I had went over here by Baby R Us because somebody had popped one of them lure things. And so I was over there just trying to see what I can get. Me and Emma. And so he called me and he was like, they got them off. And the Firestone them gonna do his tires instead of Walmart. Because they're cheaper. So he's gonna get the Firestone tires instead of Goodyear tires. And also they made more effort to, you know what I'm saying, to help take them things off without any charge. So plus it's by the house. It's more by us than Walmart. This is literally walking distance to get the car. You know what I'm saying? So he actually did what I said, cause y'all remember I was like, how much they charge for tires, shit. I'd rather them do it than fuck Walmart. Them lazy ass bastards. This is why I don't like going to people that's young, cause them was a bunch of young ass motherfuckers too. These people are like actual older looking people that look like, not old, but they look like, you know, they've been in the business for 10 plus years versus, you know what I'm saying, a year or two. So I'm over here to get him. What all you need, baby? What all you need to get? You got food stamp cord?
Yeah, hold on.
So he actually listened to his wife. Them shits need cleaning. Let me show y'all since he took them off. See, they off now. Better get these bitches the fuck up off of here. What happened? What you doing? Oh, you trying to take? Oh, you trying to take the hub off?
Yeah.
On this side, okay. So he took the thing off, but he's trying to get the damn hub off. Go ahead and get it, baby. Now, I'm trying to see. Oh, it's coming. I'm about to say, damn, don't my truck got one of them things? Huh? I was say, don't my truck got one of them things? Them jack things that go up under that? Oh. I thought he was gone. He was gonna hawk out because he'll get pissed off and start fucking down hawking out and shit. But he like a damn challenge. don't know what he using, but that shit ain't small enough to go up under the that easy. That's why he having a hard time popping. What's coming? He got it off.
What are you doing?
I'm filming you, baby. Hey, this was a wonderful experience. Wonderful. With your little bald head ass. Asking me what I'm doing with that little ass bun. That little ass bun in his head got the nerve to ask me.
What are you talking about?
The fuck are you talking about, man?
Whoa,
I see you. I see you, mama. You wanna go to the store? You wanna go to the store, want fries? And go to McDonald's? I want some damn Sony's. Real. Yeah, stop it. Get your feet out of my chair. Look at them. Get them feet down. Get off that damn DVD. That screen. Move. She got it all on the little TV thing. This is why the shit don't work now. Casual. But I piss off and kick the shit out the damn chair. Over constantly and the shit stopped working.
Got your AC on or something?
No. Well, actually it was on in the back, but it's off. So it's more like the fan. And I was on it because it was raining a little bit. And talk to him. Say hi. Show them your hair, babe. I was telling them about your hair that's sticking out.
What?
Is that the white hair that's sticking out?
Yeah. Oh, that's my gray hair.
That
boy got I got a gray hair on there one time.
Yeah, y'all see it? It ain't got no curl powder or nothing.
Focus. Yeah.
Did you leave it?
What you looking at? In my lap. Look at my lap.
Oh.
How they gonna call me and tell me the time's done? Say it's gonna be about 2 hours. So, bought a goddamn Mercury and the motherfucker got the goddamn keys on the shit.
The keys on the shit, man.
On the goddamn tires. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Goddamn tire lock shit.
Yeah, that's...
Man, I'm like, what the fuck?
When we bought that shit, we didn't get all that.
We didn't get all that. Goddamn deal ain't had that.
Why you gotta look
shit,
like that?
Cuz. This is the second day. This is the second day process to unlock a goddamn... To take a fucking... Let me show you.
I saw them.
Let me show you. Oh, goddamn you screw. This bullshit ass, hold on, let me get to it. Gotta love my Merc though, you know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing to make a key, but this, focus.
Back up, son.
Focus. But goddamn, Cameron, we spent $19,000 on you.
No,
you
go ahead and do it. You gotta do it like this.
There we go. All right, you see that? This was in the center of my wheel. You couldn't even take off my hubcap without unscrewing this. Let alone get to the log nuts to unscrew the log nuts. This.
Little ass shit.
This little ass screw.
That's why he was talking about breaking that shit.
They could have. Cause once I got back there, I was like, these motherfuckers could have broke this shit. It's a damn lip.
Yeah, but
that comes from, I don't give a damn.
Look who you're talking to. Fucking young people don't like
that shit. Don't make no sense. They could have went back there, broke the shit, and unscrewed the motherfucking thing that had the goddamn, because it wasn't screwed to the wheel well. It wasn't screwed to the mount of the fucking car, anything like that. It's a metal brace or a metal bracket or what you want to say. that comes up away from the tire. You get what I'm saying? And it screws into that metal bracket. That metal bracket is screwed onto the log nuts. They could have broke that shit.
Yeah, but you dealing with young people that don't like to do shit.
They could have broke that shit. I went over here, a guy was like, oh shit, man, all you need was a flathead screwdriver. Something small enough to get up in there and just turn. I was about ready to go to Walmart and slap every last mechanic, except for Mr. Smitty, because he worked behind the desk. So I ain't gonna slap Mr. Smitty.
He
ain't got nothing to do with it. But the people that was actually in the garage.
Wasn't it y'all?
Yeah.
Young people don't know shit. I'd rather fire some people don't do it because they look like they got 10 plus years in the game.
This dude. Yeah. Man, leave my great. I want my great good. Hey, watch out now. Dab on it.
Hey, y'all see? It looked like a whisker.
I know, right? Because I'm a Leo. I'm a lion. So
you got another one, too.
I know I got two gray hair there. I told you I got two gray hair.
Hey, stop. Why you always? Oh, I don't like you. That's why.
Swear to God, woman. Jesus. You know what I'm saying, Bun Bun? Golly. Just back up, man. I know I'm handsome. Shit. Give me 50 feet. God.
Touch that ass hands.
Fucking man hands. You see this, guys? That's what happens when you work on a car. You get man hands. Fucking man hands. You should love this. As a matter of fact, you should be cherishing this hand because you got a man that actually work and get man hands like this.
Then I told him that, so you need to shut your ass up.
I wasn't here for that.
I don't care.
Took goddamn finger out my face. Took goddamn finger out my face, woman. Put my finger in your face.
Nah, them shits.
The hell you got my phone for? And you know that shit sucks.
I don't care. I'm trying to get you a Pikachu, babe. I taught you Pikachu up here.
So yeah. So anyway,
we finally get
some tires though. I'm gonna be back riding in my shit. Yeah. Can't wait.
I did not explain.
Ain't nothing like riding your own though. When you can't ride it and you ride somebody else, you appreciate your own that much more better. Now I'm thankful for my wife for allowing me to use her vehicle to go to work, of course. You know what I'm saying? We cleaned it out together and we got it back up and running together. You know what I'm saying? So, but I'm just saying, like, it's still good to have your own.
Yeah, and it's good to have two vehicles.
Yes, then one break down, you can get back up again. Oh,
come you can on, get back up again. Man. I got him right here.
I ain't worried about that damn Pikachu shit. You could have been picking me up some goddamn Pokeballs or some potions or some shit.
You look like a
Pokeball and potion. You ain't even got your shit up to be hatching an egg. So busy on Facebook. Facebook is messy. I said it. People that single, and if they broke up with a chick, it was a bad breakup, Facebook is gonna bring that shit up a year later. Like, remember this heifer? Yeah, y'all was happy in love then, but now y'all broke up.
You so damn dumb.
That's how Facebook do you though, man. That's why I don't be on that much. I don't care what you say.
It's people that fucking make it messy.
Messy as hell. Messy. Just messy. I understand how people lip to. Look, she wanted to go get some fries. We done drove around this parking lot wasting gas, but she ain't get no fries for Bun Bun yet. We supposed to went to the store. I'm waiting. I'm still waiting for a polar pop or something. That's
you
my reward.
Like
that's my reward. You know what I'm saying? You work hard to get these screws up. Who the fuck you talking to?
You. Talk to the goddamn camera now.
Shit, I will.
Talk to the people.
You drive right, shit.
How you gonna talk when I was filming your ass yesterday everywhere?
My motherfucking tire is about dead. What you mean? Talking about when I was... Nah, I don't need that shit. Look,
motherfucker.
Listen, guys. Driving the Mercury with the tires that's on there now, it twerks. The ass, it makes the ass end twerks. So the whole time the car wobbling, wobble, 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 like that. And get off my phone, they gonna be calling me, man.
They ain't gonna call me for nothing but 2 hours.
I don't give a damn.
I will phone check your fucking ass.
Say that fast. Say it faster.
Phone check your fucking ass.
Say it faster.
I'm checking fucking. I'm about to bite my lip.
Sound like
shut
that
up.
Nigga that sing Panda. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck it.
Shut the ass up.
Hit the squirrels. I got broads in Atlanta.
What the fuck are you ordering?
Everything. This motherfucker is ordering everything. Oh, we wanted some fries. Yeah, yeah.
She's sleeping.
Yeah. Yeah.
We all good, but she's sleep. No, I don't want nothing. I'm come back. She's sleep, ain't it?
Yeah.
Ain't no point. That's noisy.
Wow. We get all the way in this fuck ass line, and this motherfucker get all the way up in there order. She was like, nah, I don't want that.
That bitch is too long. I want some donuts.
I want some donuts. You just want a lot of shit.
Let's go find a Krispy Kreme.
Let's go find a Polar Pop machine.
No, find a Krispy Kreme.
I can't look. This is why it's so good to have you on. Because I just roll out this bitch, walk back to my shit.